eventually what's going to happen is that this US dollar is going to pull back. Your dollar or your rand in South Africa, your euro is going to become a little bit stronger. So you'll be able to buy more US dollar. But if you earn US dollar, you're going to get a little bit less, slightly less, not a big deal. Ultimately, just remember that the US dollar is going to come down, and then year by the year 2027, 2028, we're going to have a bit of a problem.